some new Crunchips chips just for a short time. It's with some Italian flavor, bruschetta. Another one like a baguette bread with some olive oil on it, and then mixed together with some herbs, basil, and some tomatoes on top. Let's see if it tastes like that. And I forgot the garlic, there's garlic in it. Okay, let's open it. So you can see some green herbs on the top. It's maybe basil or some oregano. And some, still a bit peeling, some tomato skin. Extra crispy. Mm. So the tomato flavor is really strong and I can taste garlic. But doesn't really taste like bruschetta. Just like tomato with garlic. Hmm. Like if you eat a bit more. Mmm. Oh yeah. Yeah. No, still not. But the flavor is still good. So it's some tomato garlic flavor. Let's go to something different. Thanks for watching, guys.